outside the piano room. They have a picture of Abraham Lincoln. Famous picture of George Washington. And hidden behind the Christmas tree is a picture of my grandfather. When I was 3 years old, I was approached by a man and he said, "Hey, I knew your grandfather." I was like, "I mean, you're 200 years old." He was like, "How old was Adam? How old was Moses? How old was..." All right, I said, "I guess so."